good. So good.
It's currently 3:10 in the morning, so on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you hate me right now?
Okay, on a scale of 1 to 10, 100.
Angela.
Hi.
I'm looking forward to a new experience.
Last year's lecture.
Now I don't feel so bad punching you.
That's the most remarkable thing about the revenge.
I didn't give a Christian.
Shut up then.
Which is
it's the one where it's like you. The dissonance is like.
No, it's basically where you have like two conflicting beliefs, such as that one.
Oh, okay.
Thank you for actually.
Oh, yeah, the state of having inconsistent thoughts, beliefs.
So, I know, but this is like helpful. Reassuring me that I know it.
So, because I can use it from
Yeah.
Which of these famous figures would most likely agree with?
Shut up.
Yeah, I think your camera battery's flat because something's flashing.
No, that's
I already asked that like three times.
That's causing chaos.
A white battery icon comes up if it's.
Oh, fun.
Yeah.
How long can it last, like battery wise?
A long time, I'm guessing.
Probably like 2 hours.
Oh, that's good. Is it full charge?
Yep.
You're gonna have a lot of editing to do.
Yep.
You're gonna be able to get the best parts though.
Yep. it's Follow the Dream to Gold because that's
the
one where it's a good song.
Wait,
I
did not.
You would like it. No, I can imagine you dancing to it.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Follow the Dream.
You know what you two look like? You look like a short slender man.
Guys, do you want to see this video? You looking terrifying.
This is what I'm most proud of in the entire competition, beating Xavier in the history section.
Homonist theory begins with group members creating activities, relationships, sentiments, goals, common interests.
Just based on his name, Homon,
relationships, common interests, they
sorry. Most of this is
oh my god, the camera.
We hate Dave. Who else do we hate?
Dave.
We hate Morgan. Who else do we hate?
Who's
we hate Alessandra, we hate.
I hate everyone.
Nikita.
What are your thoughts on capital punishment?
The Soda family.
Oh my god.
Oh, Nikita.
Nikita.
Can we talk about it?
Yes, right. Can we please?
I had a lot of really weird theories. It was Santa Claus at one point.
Okay, I reckon if there was like if this became a horror movie, Zay would probably survive because he's the stereotypical nerd kid that ends up surviving.
Yeah.
I would die probably first because I'm.
Not the right.
Let's get chip.
We were talking about getting murdered and then we got an uncle.
how do we feel about today, Alessandra?
Fabulous.
Good morning. Hello.
Are you doing a good job vlogging?
No. Can't see anything, but you know.
This one.
Good morning, scholars!
Hi.
And welcome to the 2019 Sydney Global Round!
Stole your car last year, and then tomorrow I'm not stealing your new car. That means I didn't do it last year.
Yes.
Logic.
Yes.
Yes.
Then you'll get arrested twice.
Wait, why?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
I actually didn't end up getting that much footage from the Scholars Social because we ended up sitting next to a table of Australians, and instead of, you know, enjoying the scenery like we were meant to on a cruise around Darling Harbour, we instead ended up talking for 3 hours about the differences between our accents. So instead have this footage of an Australian conceding defeat on the Pavlova front.
We made the Pavlova first, yes?
Yeah, you made the Pavlova first.
Made the Pavlova first.
Yes.
Look at all those chickens.
So this is a thing that exists. Alessandra's gone and got herself stuck in the bathroom for about the fifth time in 2 days.
Try shorter turns.
I figured it out.
How are we feeling?
No.
No. How are we feeling?
I'm tired.
Danielle, how are you feeling?
I'm actually feeling pretty good.
Good.
I've only 5 hours of sleep.
Good.
I'm like 4.5, so.
7.5.
Da da da.
She tied 5 of them on at the same time.
My brother used to let me.
It was really painful.
And his nails.
Oh god, fun.
I painted my dad's nails. Wait. Like...
I want it that way.
Oh,
went up the down escalator.
Good for you.
Die, child.
Tell me why.
Is the most important thing.
Beautiful.
I'm so excited for that.
Just freaking out.
Where do I know this from?
The Greatest Showman.
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad are we feeling about the scholars bowl?
I don't feel too good, but I don't care anymore.
You don't feel so good, Mr. Stark? Sorry.
How you feeling?
Right.
Good.
We were
burning. Good bird. No.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can no more. I got the horse.
Scholars of Indonesia, make some noise. Scholars of Australia. New Zealand.
Yeah!
So your mission is to begin at this end and see if you can come out that end. But if at any point you feel like you are asphyxiating, just call for help. What if we can't hear? The help signal is, can you scream loudly?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by Cyberlife.
Salad fingers who? Ellen.
Hola.
I feel so poor.
Wait, what?
Oh, Jesus. That's like some Doctor Who level shit.
If we run out of data, you won't be able to get
it. I'll play the piano guys. Give him some food.
I'm more concerned about the salad fingers behind her.
Ellen.
So can we explain what look we're going for here?
Oh, all the long stuff on top.
We're putting
a pineapple. And we're going to
do that. Oh my gosh, I actually look like an Italian.
We're going for the David Ellen. We're going for the David Chang.
Who's David Chang?
No, we're going to Alex Dang.
Yes, I am. Yes,
I
am.
You did that.
I don't like using hairdryers because they mostly likely will.
Did Ruben draw this?
No.
What? Can we, like,
okay, because I saw Ruben.
Like, could we put the
hair gel on his eyebrows?
Daniel, who's up next?
My coat is cut.
Cool. Our next performer joins us from New Zealand. Morgan McCullum.
Okay, this is my job now.
Go, Morgan!
Yes, do not look straight into the light. Can you share with us what the plan is?
I don't really know.
I see many things in here that are not paint and not pizza. Okay, just take it away.
Okay. This is Boss Rob, by the way. I rehearsed this once, in case you can't tell. So first we take some La Blue and we just... Does anybody have a story? I don't really know what to say here.
Koala jokes, Morgan?
No, Holly, no koala jokes.
Would you like to come up on stage? Excuse me.
No, no, no thanks.
Good Morgan!
Wait. New Zealand's better.
So, I'm observing your artwork, which involves pieces of the banana.
Yes. This is a mess. It was turning out much better than I in the video.
You're doing great, I think. So is that paint or mayonnaise?
This is yogurt.
Okay.
Indonesia!
Let's try for something neutral, like Switzerland. So Morgan, can you give us some clues about what the finished product will be?
Trash.
How about a more upbeat clue?
Edible trash? It's a very good painting. This is actually my favorite painting. Not this specifically, but... this, which is what it's meant to look like. What does it?
I think you've done an incredible job with limited agents and an audience.
I love you, Morgan!
Go, Morgan!
We're qualified for TOC. I don't know how that happened, but it did. I cried a lot. In fact, I'll actually put up a picture here of me crying. I feel empty right now. It's been about... Okay, so it's 9:20 now. It's been about 2 hours since the closing ceremony finished. at first I was like crazy hyper and like literally bawling. It was so bad. And now I just feel kind of empty, but at the same time my mind is going a million miles a minute because suddenly I have to fork out $7,000. But that's fine, that's for another time. I don't know what to think. I didn't think we'd qualify. I mean, it's nice that we did. But, I can't English right now. I can't articulate my words.
Oh my god, we should do an OOTD. Okay. Okay, glorious. How about we go... Ooh, we go vertical. Wow. Okay, no, I'm kidding. Let's not do that, it's terrible. How will we do this? We will do this like this. Glorious. So I got my Kmart shirt. It's really nice and I've had it for like 4 years. Wow. And I've also got my Harry Potter pantalones. And nobody cares. So that's great. Yeah. Today's been a weird old day.
Kim, before we did that, can somebody help me just...
Road work then, right? Yeah, I sure hope it does.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Oh. You stop there.
Cheat about the money.
Country roads.
I wanted that way.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Now number five.
Take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama. Take me home, country roads.
Oh, hey, Derek. Oh, hey, Sarah. Omega carries.
All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Country roads, take me home to the place.
Morgan's awesome. It turns around. Oh, I'm very dark.
Hello.
Morgan's really, really, really awesome, and you guys should all like and subscribe.